Hi, here we go again. Home entertainment show in not in Irvine this year, but in Costa Mesa, Hilton Hotel. We're about to see some of the booths that I already planned to see. So let's get into it. It's like live music to me, but it's apparently not. PBN Audio. PBN Audio.
125. Sorry about the glitch.
I'm here with Peter from Denmark, my neighbor country, because I'm from Sweden. So and we both are based in California. I'm based in Irvine, and you're based in San Diego.
Correct.
That's an honor to meet you. So tell us, I was impressed. Outside, I said to myself, "Well, that sounds like live music."
Well, that's the whole idea, isn't it?
Exactly. That is the Holy Grail.
Yeah.
Tell us, Peter, what are we listening to today?
So today you're listening to my largest loudspeaker, which I call the MR777, and it features dual 18-inch woofers, dual 12-inch woofers, and a 6-inch true ribbon.
Mm.
And we're listening with our EBS-A2 power amplifier, which is a dual mono block at 700 watts per channel. And then our whole front end. Right now you're listening to a stream, and we can also play final albums on the turntables that we made.
All right.
Yeah.
And it sounds pretty fantastic, I have to say, and they look... So the speakers, do they have ribbon tweeter, you said?
These have a ribbon tweeter.
All right. Now I see that, of course. Now I see it, yes.
I do make some with compression drivers and horns.
Right.
And then these are 15-inch woofers that are made by a U.S. company in the 1980s and 90s.
Oh.
And I refurbished them to as new standards. And I've literally got hundreds of them.
Yeah. I for sure I have to come down to San Diego and listen more in depth to your system.
We have a showroom at the factory.
Oh, fantastic! All right, it was an honor. Thanks so much.
Likewise.
Thank you. Bye bye.